E ngā mana, e ngā reo, e ngā karangaranga puta noi tā tātou nei motu. Tēnā tātou, tēnā tātou, tēnā tātou katoa. Nau mai and welcome to He Tohu VR.
He Tohu is a permanent exhibition of three iconic constitutional documents that shape Aotearoa New Zealand. He Whakaputanga, the Declaration of Independence of the United Tribes of New Zealand, Te Tiriti o Waitangi, the Treaty of Waitangi, and the Women's Suffrage Petition. These fragile and precious documents are kept in the document room, which is inspired by the form and function of a waka huia, a treasure container. We had a couple of objectives we wanted to achieve when deciding to create a virtual reality tour of He Tohu. We want to provide wider access to He Tohu and enhance learning and engagement of the historical, constitutional and cultural significance of these three documents for all students across New Zealand and the world.
We had two key objectives we wanted to achieve when deciding to create a virtual reality tour of the He Tohu exhibition. One was to provide an interactive learning tool that encourages people to explore and discover these three iconic constitutional documents up close and personal. Secondly, to help students learn about our past, to korero about the importance of these taonga that continue to shape who we are, and also to give teachers and students a cool educational resource in the classroom to help overcome some of the uncertainties of the subject matter.
We wanted to share these documents throughout New Zealand, but the documents are housed here in Wellington in a waka huia and are too precious to travel. It was agreed that a virtual reality experience was an ideal way to reach out to our target audience. It was very important to us that the integrity and the mana of the documents was maintained. To achieve this, we worked with our Māori advisor, we selected a Māori writer and a young Māori presenter, and we used taonga pura to create the background music. The finished product is of really high quality and a fitting resemblance of the real thing. Both the sacredness of the documents and the environment that they're housed in.
I was very interested in the quality of the images and everything I had in there. The narrator was really well done as well. Just overall really impressive with how the VR tech worked and everything. Seeing all the things up close as well, so it's really fun to just be able to go up and touch it almost.
Using photogrammetry and VR, our specialist skilled team was focused on creating an immersive experience that would do this award-winning exhibition justice. We wanted to make the user experience simple and accessible, so we built two versions, one with teleporting and the other a guided tour that's very easy to use.
Our team took thousands of photos of the waka huia and documents, and using advanced processing technology, we were able to stitch these together to create an accurate 3D model and 8K textures. The time and attention put into making this resulted in a hyper-realistic experience. We developed this using the Unreal Game Engine and recorded our presenter in both Te Reo and English using binaural audio capture. Users can choose between their language and navigate around the experience using their controller. The experience was built for the HTC Vive Pro with wireless adapters, so no more tangled cords. Combining this state-of-the-art technology with our high-quality capture, users can get closer to the documents than they can in real life.
We now have this incredible tool with a combination of music, story and narration that encourages users to immerse themselves in the tour to learn and discover. This has resulted in an engaging and educational trip that can be taken at the user's pace. The feedback is that people love it. We've been able to take this special exhibition on the road and share the importance of these documents. We look forward to bringing He Tohu to more places throughout New Zealand through the virtual reality experience. Nō reira tātou ko hui hui mai nei, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa.